Medicine by design is kind of like a science fiction concept. We want to try and fix injured tissues using science of stem cells.
Tissues normally are damaged through either wear and tear or disease over time, and most of our therapies for trying to treat those diseases are dealing with the symptoms. Regenerative medicine is to actually try to restore or to replace those tissues with new functional tissues or organs. The goal of our Medicine by Design program is to tackle some of the specific hurdles we see to making that into a viable therapy.
I think Medicine by Design is really exciting because it's really allowing us to try new collaborations in areas that were really unimaginable and really push the boundary, because that's really where the innovation comes and that's where you get transformative science. Whereas, if something's too safe, you're never really gonna get to that next level.
The days of where a researcher, a man or woman, would sit in their lab and try and figure out problems uniquely by themselves is an approach that didn't get us the maximum impact. We have to engage patients, lay individuals, educating the future researchers of tomorrow. And what Medicine by Design does is bring together a large cohort of principal investigators and get them focused together as a team to make a difference.
We live in a time when something as complex as the brain, you could actually imagine deciphering it. And you know what, 10 or 20 years ago, I mean, that was just like a pipe dream, right? It was imagination. The reason that has happened is because of the meshing of these different areas, the meshing of people who work on humans, the meshing of people who do basic research, together with the computational people and the engineers.
Medicine by Design represents the leading edge of cell and gene therapy because it brings together cell therapy with synthetic biology, or the ability to manipulate cells, and then artificial intelligence and computational biology, all the leading edge stuff. And this means that we will be able to design cells and thus tissue and organs in the future in ways that we can only imagine and that will change healthcare.